I'm Sarah Hoxie, and this is today's Quick Dish. After 50 plus years of servicing customers from the South Philadelphia facility, the new Philadelphia Wholesale Produce Market is planning to open its doors in January 2011. The name was developed strategically to position the new facility as a wholesale produce market capable of servicing customers within a 500-mile radius of the new location. Boasting over 700,000 square feet of merchant display units, cooling facilities, and loading areas, the PWPM aims to serve customers in a greater capacity than ever before. It's been a fruitful first year for the Jamara Companies as sponsor of Feeding America. The nation's largest domestic hunger relief charity has received a total of $50,000 from Jamara through a combination of retail promotions and company-matched employee contributions. In 2009, Jamara donated more than 150,000 pounds of fresh produce comprised of melons and stone fruit. Produce Pro has stepped it up a notch by offering perishable distribution consulting services. Senior business improvement consultant John Rodabaugh, a former senior vice president of Albertsons, says that many companies realize that the game is changing and companies are looking for new ideas and proven methods to maximize their margins. Produce Pro's enterprise resource planning system and fully integrated warehouse management offerings are available now. As always, log on to andnowyouknow.com for the latest news and updates. I'm Sarah Hoxie, and that's the Quick Dish.